Recently, somebody said to me, "Tell me about yourself." And I was thinking, where do I even start? Well, I'm a proud mom of three amazing kids.
Let's say hi to the kids.
Hey guys, hi, what are you doing?
Mom, we're busy.
Get out of our office.
Leave us alone.
Go away.
So I really love running. I'm really good with dogs. Hey, Betty. Here, Betty, come. Bethel, up. Betty, up. Betty, want to go for a walk? Bethel, come. I love photography. Who doesn't love a sunset? I'm a huge sports fan.
So all this information might be interesting to me and maybe to some of my friends and family, but this is not relevant to employers. Here are some tips for a successful elevator pitch. To start, be yourself. Try to think about how you would talk to a friend. I think the days of handshakes are gone, so we don't have to worry about that. But remember, a smile goes a long way. We tell our job seekers to smile even on a phone interview, as people can pick that up in their voice. The average length of an elevator pitch should be 30 seconds, probably no more than 45 seconds. You want it to be concise and to the point, highlighting what's most relevant on your resume. Talk about what makes you unique, but keep it completely job related. Highlight your skills and how they pertain to the job description. So I'm going to give you an example of my elevator pitch. Throughout Courtry TV, we will try to provide you with a variety of other people's pitches from different employment sectors. For mine, I'm going to highlight my experience in social services. I'm going to say that I have 15 plus years experience, but the truth is I have quite a few years more. The reason I do this is calculating. I'm portraying a picture of what I want them to see, always keeping in mind to keep it truthful. The more experience I have, likely the older I am, and although I'm okay with that, possibly some employers have biases. So 15 plus years is okay with me.
Hi, my name is Marianne. I have over 15 years experience working in social services. I started my career working as a welfare worker, which is now called Ontario Works. After that, I worked in Chicago as a team leader and a case manager in a psychosocial rehabilitation program. I'm currently working at Spinal Cord Injury Ontario as an employment counselor, where I assist people who have a variety of different disabilities. I feel that my 15 years experience working in social services has given me great skills such as counseling, crisis intervention, assessment skills, and a great knowledge of the community resources out there. I look forward to meeting with you at a further date to discuss any job possibilities. Thank you. By now you've probably figured out that having a great elevator pitch is a lot of work. I definitely discovered that when making this video. I don't want to say how many takes it took me to do mine, but it was definitely more than 20, maybe more than 30. Anyways, the idea of this is for you to practice and possibly have someone videotape it so you can look at it and make some comments for yourself. But have fun with it. Think about all the great things that you've done, and putting it into a speech is going to be to your benefit when you meet an employer. So good luck, and tell me about yourself.